ADJ has come up with a great series of really affordable, high-performance LED lights called the Profile Series. And so we're going to take a look at the Mega Tripar Profile. First of all, the Profile Series is named Profile because it's low profile. It has the ability to set it right on the floor, so you can see there are these rubber feet. So if you just go ahead and loosen the bail here, you can fold that open, drop it right down in very low profile. Or you can pull it back up, you can mount it here, use a C-clamp, use any sort of a connection device, pipe, truss, anything that you want to hang it from. It's extremely versatile. The other thing it has is feed through DMX and feed through power. So you see we're bringing the power in here, the DMX, and then we're looping back out to another lighting instrument here, and we can also feed power with a standard IEC power cable. So because of the low power consumption of these LEDs, you can run 15 of them on a 15-amp circuit or a 20-amp circuit. So the feed-through feature is really nice on that. So what makes this different? Why is it called a tripar? Well, because it's using a tri-LED. So the red, green, and the blue are all integrated into one diode, as opposed to a separate type like this, where you've got separate diodes for each color. What that does is really two things. It integrates the beam color better, so you don't get the separation. So you can see the color right off of the fixture is pretty well integrated. You're not getting the R, G, and the B separately like you would with this type of a lighting instrument. The other thing that it does is gives you a nice consistent beam spread. This has got a really nice 40 degree, fairly wide beam spread, so it makes a great wash type of a light. And you can see the color right off the fixture. So the color you see at the fixture is what you see on the stage, which is really nice if you're doing video. Instead of seeing a lot of different colors like this one, you're seeing the color that's produced on the stage, so it's a little bit more pleasant for video. So now what do you use a fixture like this for, an instrument like this for? Well, it's great for washing curtains, it's great for uplights on cymbals and drums, it's great for truss warmers, anywhere where it's fairly close to the source you're trying to light. You wouldn't use something like this probably from 35 feet up or even 30 feet up to try and wash a stage. It's just not enough light output. You need to go to a brighter fixture or even to the professional level instruments. So if you're looking for a great warmer, small wash at a super price, compact package, easy to integrate, use multiple strings of them together, then take a look at the ADJ Mega Tripar Profile.